My first demo was in 1976. It was at the Four Ambassadors Hotel down in Miami. And I was there because we had just started our new business in Bonaire, Dive Bonaire NV. Oh, and my favorite demo, well, they've all been my favorites, but my truly favorite demo was the one in 2011 when I was honored to receive the DEMA Reaching Out Award. That was a highlight of my career. Thank you.